How to drill into plaster. How to identify a plaster wall. Plaster and drywall are quite similar visually. However, their material properties different. There are a few visual cues that you can look for. As drywall is softer than plaster, you should start with a hardness test. Step 1. Thump a pin or thumbtack in the wall with your bare hands, no hammers. Step 2. If the pin gets inside easily, you have drywall. Step 3. Plaster, on the other hand, will either crack or never allow the pin inside. Look in an area where the region behind the wall region is visible. This area can be inside a cupboard or even in the basement. Step 1. If you see any lath or plaster, these are all the signs you need. If you fail to find such an area in your house, remove a switch plate from the wall. Step 1. If the wires are loose and the lath is visible, it is plaster. Step 2. The wires and drywall are usually enclosed in an electric box. Things you will need: how to drill into plaster wall. Electric stud finder, masking tape, power drill, a high-quality drill bit, such as cobalt steel drill bit, or carbide, dust mask, gloves, and goggles, plaster patching compound. How to screw into plaster wall. Step 1. Attach the carbide drill bit for plaster on your power drill. And wear the safety kit. Step 2. Make sure that your helper is also wearing a mask to prevent allergic reactions. Step 3. You are going to need the best power drill with adjustable speed settings. Step 4. Put a piece of masking tape on the spot where you want to drill. The masking tape will prevent chipping and cracking of the plaster in the nearby locations. Step 5. Set the drill to the lowest speed settings and place it on the spot. Don't apply any external force to the drill, and keep your hand slow and steady. Step 6. The weight of the object you want to hang. Secondly, the length of the screws.